fried fish, shark farin, and stew turtles are just a few of the dishes on display at the seafood festival that was held in Carriacou on the 27th of December at the Footprints Bar. Here's a look at some of the dishes.
I'm putting okra and carrots inside of the fish. So when it grill, when it steam, everything steam inside of it.
This was the first time such a festival was held on the island.